Story, you just started a new map to become an MLG. One level, new level, pull lever. Hey everybody, this is OPZL5, and I decided I'd start out this a little different. I'm doing yet another custom map adventure. This is called Crazy Adventure by PM and Polis 100. It's the most hardest map ever, mate, so don't complain. If you can't complete it, no offense, but there are some spelling mistakes. Okay, so there's some items here, and this is obviously first level. Rules. Don't destroy blocks if it is not said. Don't use cheats. Play on hard, normal, easy. Got it, I'm on normal. Follow all the rules. Okay. No, really follow the rules. Oh, really follow the rules, okay. If you read this, you are an idiot. I'm done with this map now. Number 7, complete game to be MLG. Yeah. 8, find 100 gold bars to be got. Ooh. Wait, this is Chest of Kings. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna need this food. I'm gonna dig it all. I don't think that when this map was made, he knew that I could stack food. Alright, so noob level time. Ooh, an arrow. Another arrow. Another arrow. Another arrow. Another arrow. Another arrow. Exit. I finished noob level. Yeah! Okay. So, 2. Half noob. Find key to open door. And when you open, leave key. So, leave the key once I find it. Alright. Let us search the room. I am going to search through all these chests. Oh, what the... Oops. Ooh, gold bars. There's my first point, I guess we'll call them. Oh, there we are. That's the key.
But let's keep searching so we can be an MLG pro.
Oh. See, I'm gonna be an MLG pro, not just an MLG. And I finish the map, and I'm gonna be an MLG pro. Ooh. Did I check these? I know there's a pumpkin in there. Oh, okay. Well, that was it. So I guess I'm collecting pumpkins and gold bars. Leaving key. Alright. Level 3, jumping level. Let's go. Some parkour so I can be an MLG pro. Dun-dun. I'm at the ceiling. Oh my god! Yeah, that's right. I was at the ceiling, but I pwned. Whoa, I have to make this jump. Let's sprint jump it. Oh, I missed something. Ah, oh, chest. And we have a third thing. Sorry, there's more bag grills. Alright. No! I'm gonna make it. I made it, yeah. MLG, I can't believe I missed that. Wow. Okay, well anyway, I don't know if I mentioned this earlier. I think I did. That's what I needed to say. And that's also what I needed to say. Okay. Okay. It's kind of lagging. Give it a second. No, I was doing fine. You've got to be kidding me. This is one of the most basic levels, and I'm failing. Oh my god. I'm normally good at parkour. You know, I'm going to call this the curse of parkour. Whenever I do a map by myself or alone, I am completely fine. I usually solve it in about 2 tries, unless it's extremely difficult. When I'm on camera, / on YouTube, which you guys are watching at the moment, I always suck. I don't know. You are awesome. Oh, what the? Whoa. What just happened? Okay, that was kind of creepy. I don't think I'll need these torches. But, yeah, whenever I get on camera, I, like, suck. Use bad for checkpoint. let us use the bed for our checkpoints. Yay! Alright. So, anyway, as I was saying before, No, you've gotta be kidding me! Welcome to the curse, guys. Wow. Oh my god, what was that sound? Oh, this is a nice level. Complete it, you will see a wonderful thing. Okay, well anyway. Wow. The curse. I guess my pumpkin burned up. Duh! Seriously? Oh my god. Let's eat my apple. I've got to be making it. By the way, my skin is back to normal. If you can say normal. This is my new skin. I actually created it pretty much. I edited. This was a skin, a previous skin, but I edited it a whole bunch. So, welcome to my new skin. I'll be using this skin for mostly everything. No more copyrighted skins. I used to use Paul Source Jr.'s skin. But I have to say, his skin was amazing. If Paul Sawyers Jr. happens to be watching this video, probably not happening. You're amazing, my friend. Okay. So, click. So what's the amazing thing I'm seeing? I'm assuming that it's not in here. So this opens when I complete the level, and there's something down there. Look at this! What the? Okay. So, wow, I'm still off topic. What I was saying before, finally getting it out, this map is called Crazy Adventure. I think I said that earlier, but I don't quite remember. And my parkour skills are a bit rusty. Think I did some parkour, my god, beep. Wow. I need to stop freestyle. Well, freestyling, quoting. Okay. Yeah. I'm assuming we're jumping up here and onto this ladder. I'm assuming we're jumping up there and onto this thing too. Oh my god, I'm at the ceiling. Oh my lord, how am I supposed to... Oh my god. I made it! Boats, press to go to next level. So a door opened down there, and this door opened. The ladders are off. You've got to be kidding me. No. No, it can't be. Oh, man, I'm not going to be able to make it back up. That's what happens when you're greedy. Yay. Awesome. Okay. So I'm going to have to find a way to... Oh, man. Oh. No. I wish that wasn't fixed. So obviously this is an older map for it to have done that. Wow, I just said map like map. Excuse me for my griefing. Oh my. That's not what I'm trying to do. Oh my gosh. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. I'm sorry. I have to have a way back up. Okay, oh my gosh, I'm totally griefing everything. Oh my lord. I kinda wish I could undo that. You know what? I'm sorry. I'm gonna come back to you. Once I get up there, I guess I'm gonna have to go all the way back around. So, see you soon. Alright, hey guys, I got back. What happened there? I didn't take a boat earlier, but I guess there was just a space. But let's go, my friend. There it is, oh my god! Okay. Not happening. Guess I won't be taking a boat down. So, level 6, turn off sound. I don't know, how bad could it be? Oh, lord. There is no way. Okay, guys. Hold on. Sound is going off. All right there. There we go. So, wow, this feels weird. It's just like mute. Alright, which way should we go? Let's go this way. Right is usually... Oh yeah, I'm well on my way to 100, I believe it was. Yeah. 11, so I got 90-ish more to go. And there's water right above me. I like that about 1.0.0. They added the dripping effects, like the leaking kind of. Okay. Ooh. Let's go this way. Run down the hall. Not exit, go back. Smell. Of course this ain't the exit, my friend. Alright. Wow, I sound stupid. I'm sorry. I am a freak. If you haven't already noticed, ... Okay. I'd assume this is the exit. Almost. If the door is closed and you haven't pulled lever, but it's open. Oh my god! But it's open. Alright. So I'll pull lever to continue and stop. Sound. What sound? What are you talking about? Oh, that sound. Bam! Alright. First, let's see what's up here. I guess that's just the same way. Back to... Oh my! What?! He made me go through all the path just for this? Look at... Okay. That was kind of interesting. Alright. Welcome to level 7. Walk where you are going. Tip. Look up, not down. I'm kind of sad about the spelling mistakes. I don't enjoy those. Okay. I assume this goes when I end... I'm sorry if I'm offending anybody. I just, you know. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, a chest. Okay. We go 3. Bing. I guess that TNT is gonna blow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, real quick. Don't hold me to my standard. I know. You know what? I'm just gonna try to go. Well, anyway, don't hold me to my same standard because, like... Oh, Lord! TNT. Let's just go! Ow! Okay, that was kind of cheating, but I survived. Alright, yep. Well, anyway, like, sometimes I have grammar issues. You guys hear me where I, you know, mess up. But, yeah. Okay. So, you will see how the outside looks. Take cart. That's kind of weird. If you come back, then go again. Use bed of night. And it's not night! Let's go! The hero continued. I'm seeing what outside looks like, because there's so many redstone thingies. And I see lava. Had a bit of a face problem there. Whoa! Amazing, though. Zombies? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Ooh, fire. Let us make fire. And we have a sword. Seems like a good thing. Now we have geared up our more. And we have 22 gold ingots. Okay, complete this level as quick as you can. There is no more levels. It's only you and me. If your PC can't handle, skip this level. Pull lever to continue. And this may lag like bleep. Keys are in dispensers. Oh my lord. Great. Oh look, I already have keys. Put lever here. Here. Click. Okay. Levers. Leave all levers in here or T will be cheating. Ha! No, I'm just kidding. It will be cheating. That was a lot quicker than I expected. Okay. Alright. Well, I hope that's not fully the last level, and I found a chest. Not taking the egg. Don't want the egg. And I found another place, and more water. Let's go up. Dun 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 dun. Let's go up. Dun 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 dun. Let's go up. Then, coming soon. For now, go here. There's a ship. There is a ship. A ship. All right. Soon too. Soon too. Okay. So it's been about 15 minutes. Need key to open this door. To continue, open this door, and don't use the key here because that would be cheating and would not open the door. Interesting. Ooh, one of these code things. I did this in that dual commentary with Siphon. So anyway, let's do one is down, 001, 001. So one is down. Bam. Oh. A row of zeros. So this should work. Yeah! And if I don't understand, just break the door. Not happening. Oh yeah. Go up. Awesome. Take some food or I will die! I am taking all of this! Wait, why am I gonna die if I don't have food? Makes me think. What's up, sir? Maybe it's Marvin the Martian. I like imitating things. I think, I'm not trying to brag here, but I think I have a good talent for imitating things. Bam, 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 bam. And done. Okay.
I'm Marvin the Martian, and I'm gonna come take over your planet. Stupid humans.
I've never actually seen Marvin the Martian. Like, I had a pen of him once. And I know he's a Looney Tunes character. But I've never really, like, I've heard him and stuff, but I haven't really had relationship. As in, like, really had much to do with him. Okay. Let's see, what else can I imitate? Oh, I can imitate Annoying Orange, if any of you know what that is. Go search Annoying Orange on YouTube. After you watch this video. But, hey, Apple, hey, guess what? You're an apple. Yeah, okay, I gotta stop doing that. Strange things. Okay, while I'm on this subject, actually, I've been thinking about live streaming lately. I don't quite know. Leave a comment if you do know, but I'm pretty sure live streaming is where I do something and it's like uploading live at that exact moment that I do it. Okay, here's the key. I'm not quite sure about that, but if you know, leave a comment about that, and also leave a comment in the same comment if you're gonna do that about, what's this? Ooh, that was strange. Hold on. Take some carts and go down to bleep, which would be. Ooh, so I have a choice to make. Left or right? Okay, anyway, and about live streaming, leave the comment about what it is exactly, I guess, if you want, and if you are, go ahead, if you want, leave another comment in that same post. I'm gonna go this way. About, like, how I can live stream and where I can get started and all that stuff. All that good stuff. Because I did want to, I wanted to try that once, but I didn't find much good information about it. Oh, we're going down, we're going down, we're going down, we're going! Oh god, what the? Oh, what? Hey, that's not fair! Oh my lord. Okay, what just happened? Whoa, it was like the game refreshed. That's really scary. Oh my god. What just... He was right here! Okay, let's use the key here. Oh, that's right. Stuff can't go on redstone. I mean, goldstone. Ooh. Some more parkour. Some more parkour. Dun 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 dun. Ding, ding, neen, neen, neen. Daryl.
Hello!
Once again, I have a certain range. You haven't seen my dual commentary with Fletchito. I don't know if it's even possible to get there. No, it's raining. Hate rain. Can I even make this? Oh, no. Close. Rain, rain, go away. Come again some other day. I don't think it's possible to go up there. It may not even be possible. This may be a bit close. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep trying. I know this is gonna be a long time. So, I'm gonna come back to you once I get, like, around that corner. Okay. Oh, never mind, guys. I made it. Well. Oh my god. I'm gonna come back to you when I figure out how to do this seconds later. Oh, wait a minute. That was very interesting.
Whoa! Hey! Whoa!
Don't fall off the edge, Link.
Whoa!
How do I make this?
No!
Oh my god! You've got to be kidding me. No! No! Why? Why? Alright. Well. I'm considering. Should I stop here and kinda cut out? Or should I not? Oh. Might take me a while to get back to where I just was, so. Yeah. Probably gonna cut out here. Don't be surprised. Okay. Okay. Well, I found a secret place here. And there is a lever that I switched. Oh my, there's a ladder here. Oh, I just jumped. Okay, well, I switched that lever. I don't quite know what it does, but I'm going back to my parkour.
Ow! Ugh.
So I just did this. I got up here to the very top, found another lever, I switched it, and I actually looted this for some more gold. Don't quite... Oh! I bet that did... Okay, let's go.
It's raining!
Wait. It did. It opened both doors. Okay. Well. Got a chest. Whoa. And a lot of stuff. Another chest. Ooh, I'm taking this. Let's exchange it for my stinking iron. Which is amazing, but not even close compared to diamond. Okay. Use redstone to where you have went. What? Oh, to guide my way. You'll really need this because there is lava. Of course, I will use a lot of redstone. Probably. Alright. So, you will really need redstone and food. You'll be able to skip this level when you finish it. No! Use redstone to where you've went. Okay. Or at least to where I'm supposed to go. Can I? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord! I haven't gone this way. Okay, so this is a maze. Just what I love. Awesome. Great. Fantastic. Briante. Amazing. Let's go this way. Is the lava lighting it on fire? No idea. redstone really blends in. That makes it difficult. Oh my god, you kidding me?
You're kidding me! No!
No, okay. At least we got a lot of rah. What's going on? Okay. At least we got a lot of rah, rah, rah. No. At least we got a lot of redstone. And I found another dead end. Woohoo! That's awesome. So happy. Let's go this way. I sound so negative and mean. Sorry, guys. No, what? Did they just... Oh. I found a ladder and a lever, and I think I just solved this level. Yeah. Oh, did I open the door? Wow, look at that. That's cool, because of the torches. Sorry, I like to randomly sing during the song. I can skip this level now. Yeah, dun 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 dun. Wait a minute, I don't think I can skip it. Was this door magically opened? No. Pre-sliced continue. Ah! Oh my god. If you want to use shortcut, please finish this level. Ooh, why would I need these? Okay, so I know we're going to be collecting a lot of arrows. Who? Let's see if we can... No. Oh my lord. Okay, so there's a pattern here. It's called running! There's lava! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Turn this window down. What happened? Nothing? Oh my lord. 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 Oh wait. Oh, it did shut it off. Oh my. Yeah, I always found that a cool trick. Flaming arrows. Arrow dispensers. Okay. Not collecting. No! Okay. So what did I miss? No, I don't want this. I knew I missed something. Oh. Well, it got destroyed. What was that? That was the pathway that I was supposed to skip the level with. But it got destroyed, so... No, I don't want these. You can have them all. Lava. Okay. Go up to the heavens with new technology. Go to that place and press space. Go to that place and press space. Do what? What's going on? Am I supposed to be going really fast? It's not working. Okay. What's out here? There is glass. And it's... A redstone? Like redstone? No, it's that wool stuff. Okay, I don't know how long this is gonna take. I'm going to the heavens, but nothing is happening. I think it's been about 25 minutes now. That's pretty quick. And this is all supposed to be non-coming soon, right? I think so. I don't know. Dun, da, dun, da, 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 dun. I almost died, and I'm almost there, and I have 40 things. Okay, 40. Actually, I don't need all this redstone. Next chest I find, I'm dumping it off. I am in the heavens! Oh, this looks cool. This looks cool. This looks cool. Okay. Yep. Bang, 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 bang. And let's take all my gold. Okay. I think it's the end. Jump down for a prize. Write how much gold you got in the forum. 47. But is this really the end? Check it. Why is the rain sound not playing? That's my question. Is this really the end? Oh my lord, can I make this jump? But look at that, that's really cool. That's creative. Ah! Oh, what? Oh no. Okay, I'm going back. 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 I can't go this way. That sucks. I don't want to parkour it up again. I don't want to parkour it up again. I don't want to parkour it up again. I don't want to. Poor, oh god, I almost fell. So obviously there's something I'm missing there, because it's not the end quite, yeah. Not the end quite, yeah. But let's keep going. Good, rain stopped. And I don't need a boat. I don't want a boat. So I don't know if you guys want to see me doing this again. It's pretty much just shortcuts and rushing around as fast as possible. But, yeah.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, I kind of skipped it. Really? Ow. Okay, it's almost night. Yeah, I'll sleep.
Oh, wait a minute, I'm on a minecart.
Okay. That was really stupid. That was probably the one of the stupidest things I've ever done. I'm sorry. Okay. One of the most stupid things I've ever done. Oh, you've gotta make it. You've gotta make it. You made it the first time. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Let's almost get out. Oh my god, are they all grown? They're all grown? Whoa. Get out of my way! You're all trying to spy on me! On my secret work! Get away from me! Get away! Okay. My hand looks a little bent out of shape. Does it look that way to you guys? Looks that way to me. Wait, when I get up here, watch this. Yeah, look at my hand. It's like bent the wrong way. Oops. Okay. Yeah, it looks like it's bent the wrong way. Haha, and that's where I used redstone to mark my way. Wait, never mind. That's not where I used redstone to mark my way. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Wait a minute, which way am I going? Okay, good. Do I? Yeah, I did do this. Okay. Let's run. Oh, all the arrows disappeared as well. Time is going too fast. Dun 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 dun. No! Ah, ha ha. Not this again. Oh, no. I didn't want to do this again. Ugh. Alright, well, see you at the top, guys. Ugh. Come on, breathe. See you at the top. Oh, what the? Alright. Okay, guys. So, I saved here. Even though it's not night, I did save with a backup. But, let's go. I'm gonna make it! Yeah! Oh my lord. Is this end? You have got to be kidding me. I don't even have my sword. Oh my goodness. And there's a creeper! Jeez! Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh my god. Cake is a lie. That's right, it is. Oh my lord. Diamonds. Diamonds everywhere. Oh god. Okay, that scared me so much. I hope I actually survive. You are an MLG player, and I have TNT. And boom! That's the end. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys, the custom map adventure. And let me escape for a second. Thank you guys for watching the custom map adventure. And Yahoo! Stay tuned for... Ooh, what's that? Yahoo, what's that is coming up soon on my channel. So stay tuned. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed watching this. So leave a suggestion as well if you want to see more challenge maps. Leave some suggestions of some good challenge maps. I'll look at them. Some of them I won't do though because I extremely fail at parkour sometimes and some things. So if you're considering giving me a map, don't give me one that's filled with parkour. Just saying. Alright. Well, thank you for watching. Stay tuned and see you soon.